removing an M.2 backplane and M.2 drive. Remove the compute node from the enclosure. Remove the node front cover from the compute node. Lift both sides of the M.2 backplane to remove it from the system board. Removing an M.2 drive from an M.2 backplane. Press both sides of the retainer. Slide the retainer backwards to loosen the M.2 drive from the M.2 backplane. Remove the M.2 drive.